See, I got a job at a theater, and everybody in this room tonight is reading my invited you here because you can understand. The Uptown Theater. Oh, yes. Uptown Theater. Everybody in here that's old as I am know about the Uptown Theater. Backstage flunky, Dap Sugar Willie. Takes a lot of nerve to record something like that. Backstage flunky! I carry a lot of coffee and tea. A whole lot of dirty clothes to the cleaners. Trying to be funny, picking up popcorn. But I wanted to be an entertainer myself. I wanted to get on stage and be funny, do things like other entertainers. But couldn't get a shot. Couldn't get arrested. All I was doing was canned coffee and tea, taking dirty clothes to the cleaners. Yeah, here come that, man. Oh, was I flunking my ass off. Pour the can. And now when I did ask the disc jockey up there to let me get up on the stage and do my thing, I didn't get no money. No money. Killed them. Boy, look here. I got up there one night and killed them. Everybody on the show got paid but me. Nice show, Dad. Thanks. Boy, look here. It was really rough. It's the truth, too. I mean, and I hated the word. You know, like, I don't know why they would call me a cock block. Excuse me, because no, I was known as that too. Not only the flunky, but the blocker. You know, like Uptown Theater days when the show let out and all the pretty girls, you know, like the Flamingos and the Dells were coming through. You remember Sam Cooke? And like, you know, I always had charisma. I've always had powerful charisma. I was always charming. I was always nice. Well, I was trying to be good looking in those days. With the little cheap shit I was wearing, the little thin lapel, and the peg pants. But I was clean, and the girls kind of liked me, all sweet sugar. You know, because they knew what I was. They knew I was a flunky. And they knew I could go to the Uptown and get them handsome dudes and you know, and talk to them. And say, damn, I want to meet so-and-so. Because, I mean, you know, my Johnson is harder than Chinese arithmetic. And I want to meet him, too. And they say, yeah, old cock blocker, look at you. And I'd be walking. And I'd be walking down Broad Street with three bad bitches on my arm. And they said, look at old cock blocker. But they didn't know that I was taking them girls down to the hotel for the guys in the group. Wasn't my trip. Nobody want to pay to see me in those days. Nobody. Who's here tonight? Oh, we have a very lovely singer. Oh, yeah? And we have a comic. Who? Dap Sugar Willie. Dap Sugar Willie! The hell with that nigga! $2 for what? I just saw him do his act on the subway. See, I was doing all my shit on the subway. In the restaurants downtown, I would just tell all y'all jokes. Hey man, I got a new joke. You know, I was happy and excited. I wanted to give of myself total.